Bangkok today. One person died and dozens of others were injured during violent clashes between demonstrators and police. Officers fired tear gas and used batons to disperse the crowds. Demonstrators have been trying to block government offices and major intersections in a bid to oust Thailand's prime minister.